a quick shipping haul. I've only got like a few minutes left of Kia left on my phone, so I can think of it. Okay, boring thing out the way first is this. I think it's it. All natural cat litter, which I actually use for rabbits, ferrets, and parrots. Says it's for all of them. Sorry, I've never tried it, but it was 30 litres for about £6. So. This is stuff I'm not proud of as a vegan, but we do buy these children things that aren't vegan at all, but because we have so many rescue dogs and they do come and always stay with us, it's impossible for us to buy vegan stuff at the moment because we just can't afford to buy it. So the same with these dog treats, they're not vegan, but I just can't afford to have foster dogs and buy vegan food. Plus, I don't even know if it works since I don't know if they've been vegan once they left us, because most people won't buy any vegan dog food. This from Superdrug is vegan toothpaste, and everything from Superdrug is not tested on animals. And it tells you on the back to know there if it's vegan or not. So that's vegan. And same with the dental floss. Which one's vegan? There is one that's not vegan, so we have to check to see if it is vegan or not. We got these phone things, again, not vegan, so these little fluffy bed stuff for my blue is for the rats because they're the boys, and pink is for cookie, which is a girl, chinchilla. I've got these coats that were on sale for £3 for Leo and Stitch, the foster dogs. Leo's got Stitch has blue. I've got this little kind of pajama top for the dogs. It's going to be either Peppers or Stitches, I'm not totally sure. Probably Peppers, so it's Peppers Stitch. Leo's got cold here, and the same for this little t-shirt was also £2 for Stitch to wear when it's cold at home. Got this little pink fleecy blanket for the ferret outside because it's been cold out there now, so I want to have lots of blankets. It's only like £3. And then my rats have a blue one because they're boys and it's getting cold too, so I'm going to give them a little pink blanket. Got two pairs of tracksuit trousers because they're kids sizes. I got two for £9.50. So these are for actually for a 13-year-old, but but they fit me. They're like, I'm short, so it's the beauty of being a vegan. I'm not gaining weight. You buy good stuff and get it cheap. Non-vegans are bugs for my bearded dragon. So. These ropes which I'm really excited about. Here, I've got three of them. They're huge, and only £4, which normally they're like £16 or £20 for one of these. So I got one for the chinchilla to climb on. I bought this for Leo and Stitch to play with. My sister bought this one for our ferrets to use. Down the cage. And then my sister also bought me this little royal money box, which I'm going to use to save money for going to Taiji next year. So this is my old Taiji money box. With you. Yes, that's everything. So that's our little. Thank you. Okay, so this is their cage at the moment. I know I have shown you guys before. And this is their food. They normally just get these plain pellets most of the time. But I do get this sort of stuff as treats. Sorry about my parrot. And they got this new blanket today. It says, sweet dreams, little one. Okay, so that should keep them warm. Boxes because they can chew on them and then I can change them all the time. And then they got this new kind of fluffy blue there, and then they can climb down there into this level. Again, there is some blue fluffy stuff in there. They can climb up onto the different shelves which they've got here too, and they just got the same whole pair of leggings as hammock. That's Emil, and then here's Remy coming out now. So yeah, let's get in there. Need some more toys and stuff, but it's a little bit cozier than it was before. Remy's still quite nervous. Still gets scared. And my parrot doesn't help. Hello.